When Jesus heard that John the Baptist was beheaded, he departed into a wilderness, into a private place to be by himself. Now, we don't know the entirety of what he did and what he said when he was in that private place, but I have a feeling that not only did he pray, but that he poured out his heart. He poured out his pain to God. But something happened where he left that wilderness, and when he did, he went to the multitude, had compassion on them, healed the sick, then fed the 5,000 people with 12 baskets left over. Then he walked on water. Then he calmed a storm. It was as if Jesus was saying, I'm not going to come out of this place of isolation, this place of pain, until I convert my pain into power. You may be hurting today. You may be grieving. Your heart may be broken. But God is trying to bring you to a place where you turn that pain into power. You're coming out of it. And when you do, you're coming out with an anointing. You're coming out with a power on your life. You're going to make the devil regret the day he ever messed with you.